wedding. What the hell? Come on. Thank you. Not a good game. At least four or five times there, I try to go for the ball, and what happens? He fucking just has to turn around and go for it again. Ball chasing fool. Got it, my ass. Great pass. What the fuck do you got? You keep whipping this shit. Shot. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, shit. shit. This is why I don't like walking. I think I'm in front of it. My ass. Really, why the fuck are you...
Thank you.
fuck up.
Buddy. We'll be right back. picture on Messenger.
Alright.
The motherboard is small as fuck.
I think it's the MSI X470 motherboard.
Right here it says MSI, but it's like a chip. I think it's a sound card. It could be. Oh, wait. Is it right here? Give me a second. I might have found it. I found it.
Okay.
AS ROC A320M-HDV.
So it's an ASRock. Okay.
Yeah, ASRock.
All right, give me a second.
I found it.
It's a very small motherboard. I have to find pieces that can fit.
Yeah.
I can't. I have upgraded my motherboard.
All right, it's an ASRock what?
A320M-HDV.
All right.
And tell me if that pulls up the motherboard. I think that's it. It says it on the motherboard, but it's like behind shit.
All right, got it. Now, this supports the AMD 4 series and the Ryzen series CPUs. The motherboard, I mean, the memory supports 3200 plus DDR4 memory. That's not bad.
Okay.
Because you got the whole system for like 700.
Let's see. 7.1 channel HD ASRock Real Audio graphics. You do have built-in graphics, but I would seriously get a video card for it.
I think it has a graphics card.
Okay.
I think.
I mean, the internal video is okay for doing simple games, but you'll run into problems with our high-end games if you
like
don't.
Rust.
Yeah.
Tried it, didn't work. But tell you that was gay, by the way.
He literally had a graphic setting called Super Potato.
Oh God.
It was literally called Super Potato, and he fucking.
Hey, it ran.
It ran.
It ran.
It looked like PlayStation 2 graphics.
So that
ran.
Motherboard can only fit one video card and nothing else.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Actually, no. Do you see that really, really small PCIe Express port there? It's really small.
Yeah, it's the one next to the RAM.
Yeah, you can put an audio card in there.
I think there's the MSI is the audio card. It has a Elnia audio.
Right.
Already hooked up to it.
Now, the memory you can put up to, according to this, you can put up to 32 gigs max.
Beautiful.
What, of RAM?
Of RAM, yes.
Yeah, he has 8 right now. So, we'll work on that, because RAM is not crazy expensive.
Yeah, I can get
RAM
pretty easy.
Did you tell him how much mine can hold?
I don't even fucking know, to be completely honest. 64?
No. 1 terabyte.
One terabyte. Yeah, one terabyte of RAM, yeah.
Can I just have your PC?
Facts. I wish you wasn't using the one here so I could stream here. Because he's using it for a server now for City of Heroes.
Yeah.
When the fuck is Jeremy going to give you that PC? That's the real question.
Jeremy needs to be freaking, like, run off the damn road or shot or something.
Because didn't he, like, block you or some shit? Or you can't, like...
Yeah, he's completely ignoring the fuck out of me.
Okay, there's a cat. I was like, holy shit, I'm just sitting here, you're like, yeah, he's got a...
No, she's in heat again, so she's up with that fucking meowing crap.
She just wants some dick, I get it. I can
put 32 gigs in there.
Yeah.
What graphics card can I... What size do I need?
Your graphics card, as long as it's a PCI Express card, you can put any freaking PCI Express card you want in there.
Are you sure?
Positive, 100%.
That's your fucking small.
It's a very tight setup. I was trying to trying to show you on camera, but I guess Messenger won't go through.
Now, if the case is too small for some of the video cards, you're just SOL. You'd have to get another case.
No, not the case itself. The board is so, like, compact with the shit that's already on it, he's not going to be able to fit a graphics card in between the fan and the RAM.
Hold on. Let me look at a picture of it.
Yeah, you've
got room for a video card.
No, I promise you, you don't.
I'm looking at the board. You should have room for your video card because the circuit board in is at the top. The video card goes to the bottom of that port. It
what
should
is the
not.
Video card? Which one is the video card? Is that big fan thing in the middle?
No, that's just the fan.
That's the CPU cooler fan.
The graphics card,
okay, if you're looking at your board right now, the memory should be to the right, the CPU in the center, right below it, that long bar that you're looking at, that's empty, that slot, that's the PCIe, the PCIe slot for the video card.
You're talking about the one in between the red and the fan.
All right, sure. Do you see the silver block on there that says ASRock? Yeah, it's a silver, like, cooling block.
Cooling block? No.
There's no fan on it.
No fan on it, it's just a block?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me what it's next to so I have a general idea of where I'm looking.
Alright, let me make sure that you gave me the right freaking ASRock A320M-HDV.
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking at the same damn board.
Here, look at the picture that I sent you. On Messenger.
Alright, hold on.
And tell me if there's a graphics card. I think it's the thing down at the bottom, but that doesn't look like a... I guess it could be, because that's that same port right there.
Alright. So it's already got a card in the slot. What is that card?
This card? I have no fucking clue. Actually, go to... That you definitely can look at.
Look on the back side of it and see what it is. No, look on the back side where you would plug stuff into it.
It is called display an 80 AMD Radeon R7 240.
All right, so that's a video card. That's already in it.
That's the graphics card, right?
Yes.
Okay, so yes. I'm assuming that's the graphics card right there. What, this just giant block? This block is the graphics card, yes. And then,
okay, so I can't put it in the graphics card. Hold on, no.
I can't zoom in, though.
You should be able to.
It's not letting me zoom in on here. Hold on.
Here, I can get you a closer picture. I guess. Maybe. We'll see.
You got lights up ass in there, so... I just ripped my pinky nail on. Maybe I can send you, like, the parts that I can put in the...
Yeah. This really the question for me, so... I'm going to the one person I know that knows shit.
Yeah.
Well, here's the motherboard. This is the whole ass motherboard. I sent a picture. It's an up close picture. Everything that's on it. Now, my question is there another graphics card port next to the RAM, which is the red thing?
No. You only have that one slot for the video. And it's the card. And it's the card on the very bottom of the board.
Yes. What the fuck is this next to the RAM? Then another RAM slot?
Yes.
Okay.
So you can put two things of RAM.
Yeah.
So two eight gig sticks is what you could put in there.
Can you put anything higher than that?
Or no? I mean, I'm sorry. Two 16 gig 16? Sticks.
Okay. You can put two 16, which aren't expensive. Yes. Those literally just take them.
You have to press both white tabs on the side.
I'm just having to go over here where I decided to fucking get on.
Yeah, because I know how to do basic shit. I don't know, like, fucking do anything crazy. He's like, I'll pay you to come out here and help me.
Now, the little tiny card that's in there, that looks like a video or an audio card.
Yeah, the one above
Yep.
Yeah, that's definitely a...
Do I need to upgrade that too?
No, not really.
Oh, you can. Yes, you can.
You can?
They do make some awesome-ass video or audio cards. But mainly the only time you really need to upgrade those is if you're like streaming and you have a freaking a big audio setup and all that.
Which you don't have. So you're straight until you start getting into like better shit, basically.
So basically when I decide to actually be a good streamer is when I need a good audio card.
Basically. Starting off, my shit sounded like a fucking potato.
But yeah, as far as your video, you can put whatever size video card you want in there. If you want to go high-end, go high-end. If you don't, just stick with what you got. Well, I guess you can't stick with what you
want. I'm going to meet him halfway down the road.
Why?
He's on
4 years.
He's a big bitch. He doesn't want to walk alone. Just talk to him. He'll be able to tell you basic shit.
I like talking to you.
All right, whatever.
Felt like to be a man.
All right. I should have walked to Alex's, and he said okay. So, basically, would just replace that graphics card.
Yes.
And other than that,
the video cards and CPUs is where your money goes at in a computer.
What about processor?
That's the CPU.
Does he need to replace? Like, did you see what type of processor it has? Is it going to be support or upgrading kit?
No, he's got a Ryzen CPU in there, which is a freaking awesome CPU.
Okay, so you're straight. Okay, so there you go. That went a very big chunk of money right there.
What do you mean? So my
your CPU is fine.
3, 2, 2, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4
whole thing.
That's good. The one core processor is good. I don't have to touch that.
Yeah, you don't have to touch that at all. That's actually a decent processor.
Okay, so basically, stepping out just to make games run better, all you need is a better graphics card.
And more RAM,
yeah.
Because if I just leave that one RAM in there...
And that'll be, like, basic.
Yeah.
Now...
So yeah, if you want it to run on recommended, upgrade the RAM, upgrade the graphics card.
I can give you prices of some video cards too.
Please?
Yeah, send like on Amazon.
Actually, here, let me do this.
He just wants to know.
I would need like what type of anything like 16 or higher I can go. It doesn't matter, I can just pull it in there.
He can come up with a good list of ones that are not expensive but are still good. Because he has a lot of experience with computers.
I would hope so.
And you can help me just replace the part. So RAM, easy. Those are like $60. I can get 216 ones for like 120.
Yeah.
I can't do that now, though, because I told him I'm going to buy your jewelry in 2 weeks, so I got to do that.
So just chill on that. You're fine now, as long as you're not doing anything crazy on it. You're fine now.
I also need to buy an external drive so you can have more space, so...
How much does it have on it?
I forgot. How do I check that?
Oh, fuck me. I have not used a computer in damn near 7 months. I have no idea.
This is my RAM, right?
That's the RAM. It would just...
Paul had it pulled up before, and I forgot how he did it, but I only had, like... My thing looked like 100 fucking things of disk space
here.
Megabytes,
you, some megabytes. Yeah, you're
gonna hear that. It's got nothing into that.
Yeah, it's
basically nothing.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah,
because
I had like 3 games
downloaded
and it was already
folded,
so
this
would call it.
Yes. So you're gonna need to get.
I can just plug that into this for now. I felt like it.
If you needed to, yeah. But I know, like, straight up, Seagate have really good external drives. Seagate are really good. That's what you have, right? Seagate?
Well, here's the question. What's he willing to spend on a video card?
What, a graphics card?
Yeah.
What are you willing to spend? Because if you actually want shit to run good, they're not going to be like...
$300 or $400.
Alright.
So now that gives him a range that you can work with.
Yeah, I can go up to that because I get paid like $500.
And then just wait 2 weeks and then you're straight. Because like I showed you saw a graphics card run up.
If you ever make enough money, I can borrow maybe $100 for you to do whatever the fuck you're doing.
Facts.
So.
Well, if he acts fast, I found him a Quadro 6000 6 gigabyte card. The Quadro,
for how much?
The Quadro is what I use in mine.
What is that? How many RAM? How much is that?
That's basically what, if you get this graphics card, you will not have to upgrade that shit for a couple years. You'll be straight.
How much?
It's a 354. I doubt it. At that price, I really doubt it.
Put it like this. If he ever says, that's what I have in my system, you're getting a good fucking deal.
Here's, there's a link for it right there.
I don't have money to buy anything right now, though.
Did you send it?
Yeah, I sent it. Oh, shit, I sent that to Abigail. Oops. Dum dum dum. There you go.
Oh, well, that's not how you sell Amazon.
Oh shit, yeah, that's the one I had in my mind, right? Before we took it out and replaced it with the AMD W9000.
Yep.
Oh fuck. Well, then I know from first-hand experience that is a fucking fire ass graphics card. Like that shit was nice.
What is it called?
It's called.
The NVIDIA Quadro 6000 6 gigabyte card.
Did I even spell that shit right?
Yes, you did. Quadro.
$3,000.
They get kind of pricey.
You just hit my
did I?
Fuck.
Yeah, the ones that I have in my system are in the thousands.
Well, I have it right here.
Thanks.
Fuck.
Fucking shut off my PC.
Yes.
So I can get 32 gigs of RAM.
Yep.
Which honestly amazing.
Yeah, that's good. I think what do I have in the one that you're using for the server 64? I mean RAM's important, but you don't need 32. But if you're gonna be streaming and shit, it's gonna be.
No, he can run 16 and be good.
Yeah, you can run, but he's gonna be streaming as well. On top of. Yeah, I'm trying to grab a flashlight because he just dropped some shit.
I dropped one of the thingies.
Where the fuck did that just go? Here, let's just hear all of this.
Under the speaker while I live. Should I get two of them so it stays put, you know?
Yeah, and then we can find that other one where we flip that one. And then I'm assuming, yeah, like you said, it's going to be under the speaker. Is he here yet? It does not take that long to walk down the road, dude. Text when you're close. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I'm gonna just leave my phone here.
Yeah, yo.
Oh, fuck.
What the hell did you break?
It broke my,
apparently I broke the fucking door to his thing, which I don't understand. Did you pull at it? Because this part was already sitting on the thing. So it was whatever the fuck you just did to this side made that part fall out and hit. That's what just broke.
I didn't touch it. You did it.
I didn't touch that side. This side was sitting right here.
I didn't touch anything. You literally just made it fall.
Okay, so we both didn't touch it. Then what the fuck just happened?
My dad's pissed, dude.
I can buy it. Literally, it's not going to be a lot to fucking replace it. It's going to be like fucking $20.
This?
Yeah.
What would I find in the same... How would I...
What the fuck was that?
At least you didn't shatter my fucking...
Yeah, that's literally nothing important. I don't even technically need it off. It's just so dust and shit doesn't get in. But how the fuck... My question is, how did it break? Because this end was sitting right here. Because we were saying we need to align it. So I took it off and set it down here. So whatever the fuck just happened to this side is just broken.
What is it? How would I find another door? Just like, that's a fucking piss.
Look up... What would you look? Do you know what I'm talking about? The thing that you put on the computer to keep shit out of it?
Say what?
In his case, it's a glass piece, a side panel on a computer.
You have to give me a moment. If I'm not mistaken, you don't replace just a piece. You have to replace the whole case.
No, that's not true, because my friend has had the same shit happen, because he had a glass piece and his thing wasn't screwed on and it completely fell off. He bought another one and replaced it.
I'm about to go show my mom, be like, hey, we were trying to do something, and I broke
this. Because literally, I didn't touch it, you didn't touch it. I don't know what the fuck just happened, because it was literally sitting there.
Can I put it all like that, or is it going to fall out?
It would go on, but it's busted. I don't know what the fuck happened. Like, I could get if we slammed it or some shit, but literally, you saw it was sitting there. And then something happened because none of us was touching it. I think it was because we put it on there wrong. I think that's what happened. We put it on there wrong.
You hear that, by the way?
It cracking and moving? Yeah. It's because there's a film, so like, you move it, it's where the glass doesn't go fucking everywhere. There's a film on the front and a film on the back. So, I'm going to tell you what happened. You put it on there wrong. You see this lip right here? It was sitting on the edge of this lip and fell off. And hit. That's what happened. 100%. Because we unscrewed the top and unscrewed the bottom. So, it was sitting on this edge and slipped off the edge. Because none of us touched it.
Oh, my God. You're fucking mad as fuck. I don't really care, but it's like...
Because at that, your room's not dusty. All those are... Is it? Well, literally, all those are meant for is to keep dust and shit out.
Can I just put, like, a sheet over it and poke holes in it?
I'll look into it. I know you can put another one. 100% can find another one.
Is it his door?
It's
the side panel?
I'll send you a picture of it. Yeah, it's the side panel. I'll send you a picture of it. It's shattered as fuck now, but I can send you a picture. I don't know what that's going to help, but... Well, here's a busted-ass, side panel door.
Okay.
What the fuck do you want? Somebody seems like a house away or some shit. I just want to get the size of whatever the fuck that door is, and I'll look into it, because you can find another one. Give me a sec.
chair in my daughter.
So basically what happened, I left last summer here. That shit hurts. So basically that shit goes here, or it just inside, but it was put on this track wrong. So we're just sitting here talking, it falls off the track, it just fucking shattered. How?
I need a bullet anyways.
You have like a piece of cardboard, like, cause I have some fucking big ass piece of glass in my finger.
That
wasn't fucked
with
it.
It's like gloves or some shit.
Now, y'all bought that through Amazon?
What?
You bought it through Amazon?
Yeah.
Did you do it through Amazon Prime?
Yeah.
How long have you had it?
A day.
Like 3 days.
Well, here's the thing. If you bought it through Amazon and you've only had it for that short of amount of time, all you got to do is just say that you just took it out of the box and the thing's cracked. And they'll send you a new replacement. You have to send that one back, though.
Thanks so much. Wow. It's better than having to buy a whole other fucking case.
How much would that be?
They're not expensive. It's just the fact that it broke in a fucking retarded way. If you put it on there wrong, you wouldn't take it off. It was sitting on the track wrong and fell off the fucking track. It's not like one of us fucking bit. It was literally sitting here, we're having a conversation, and sitting on this little piece where it's supposed to sit, and you go, it falls off. And then it hit the corner and instantly shattered the whole fucking thing. Because that's the type of glass that if you break it anywhere, all of it breaks. It's the same thing with like windows and shit. You know how if you like break a window?
It's called tempered glass.
Tempered glass, yeah, there you go.
Sorry, I have to call them, let them know that she was burnt. Well, it's been like 3 days, you need to believe me?
No, just tell them that you just took it out of the box. Now, did it come with a protective plastic thing on the windows?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I would just tell them you took it out of the box and it was already broken. I mean, I wouldn't even worry about it. I would just tell them you took it out of the box and it was broken.
But I took off all the plastic.
It don't matter.
How many of you just cook that somewhere, my dude?
Where the fuck do you want it?
Just throw it in the fucking trash, I guess. It's broken. Fuck.
Yeah.
It says Amazon, on the return policy, it says if it arrives damaged, condition, or is still unopened boxes, a full refund within 30 days. Or you can get another one.
Okay, 3 days, already broken.
My table to the cheddar. Yeah, I'd have just bought you a whole ass other desk. Because that would have been my fucking fault. But none of us were touching it when it broke. That's why I'm kind of confused as to what the fuck happened. Because it was sitting on here, because that's where it's supposed to sit.
Is any glass in the computer?
No. I mean, I can check.
I'll find these pieces of glass before I kill myself tonight.
Okay, yeah, you're straight. And then I'm gonna use a flashlight. Is it just like a vacuum? Because there's like... I don't think it's sharp glass, but I don't want to risk it. I don't want you fucking sleeping on it.
I do, but I don't know how to...
No, glass is sharp no matter what. Even if it's small.
Facts. I just don't want to fucking be touching that shit.
Just grab the whole sheet, take it outside, and shake it out. Oh wow. You know what one thing that you got with your computer? Free lifetime tech support.
Hey, that's good. Thank you. I guess you got free lifetime tech support on your computer.
How?
I don't know.
If this is the same link that you bought it from, it's 1 year parts and labor warranty with free lifetime tech support.
So what, I can just call and they'll send me a new door?
No. Tech support. As in, if you have a problem with a computer and you need it fixed, not physically fixed, but like say you got a virus or if you've got a video card that went bad or something like that.
Okay, so his main focus right now is his door. What does he do about his door?
Like I said, call Amazon, tell him you took it out of the damn box and it was broke.
Say you went to put it on and it broke. Because even at that, you have a 7-day, 14-day warranty when buying shit on Amazon?
So I have to send it back.
I don't know about the whole computer.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Yes.
The whole ass thing?
Yes.
But they're going to put fucking parts in it.
Facts. So what's the move? I mean, either I could look for you a new door, give you the money to buy a new door, or just buy the door.
By the time you did that, he could already have another computer.
So what's the move?
I don't fucking know, dude. I'm just pissed off.
Here, let me look at these fucking doors. Cyber Power PC door.
How do I take this out of here? I'm pissed off.
Oh, shit, I'm glad.
You said I'm glad. I'm going to break my vacuum.
Here, well, I'll get your blanket shit away from here because we don't need none of that.
I'm gonna go to sleep right here with cuts.
He's gonna wake up and be like, my door! Cyber Power PC.
You want Amazon?
Side.
You're on the Amazon thing, I just checked.
Cyber Power PC side panel replacement.
How much?
Like I said, $20.
Buy it, please. On where? Amazon or?
Nope. Fucking random ass website, but fuck it. Let me figure this shit out.
You gotta make sure it's the right one though, my PC.
I brought a Cyber Power game. The side panel is cracked. Does anyone know where we'll do replacement panels? Give our customer support a call and they will be able to help resolve the problem you're having. Okay, so yeah, you can literally just call them and they'll replace it.
Side panel?
The side panel, yes.
Amazon
panel? I'm on the Cyber Power PC, like, actual website. Which, the Amazon is linked to their actual website, so yeah, they'll replace it.
You want to call them for me?
Not primarily, but I can.
Yeah, I don't like talking to people.
I don't like talking to people either, but fuck it, we got it. Alright, I guess I'll call you back.
Alright.
Alright.
Bye. What? Do have a cross-platform sort of play. What you do on Mythical?
What a save! 60 seconds left on the clock.
That follow there, buddy.
On the clock.
Thank you.
Going to need a tune-up after that.
Still there, Mythical? That right there is my tag if you want to send me an invite or friend request, whatever. We can play cross-platform. Thank you. No, come on. How the fuck did I get a save? What the fuck? He jumps forward and it fucking... I'm gonna say great pass, he's the one that fucking knocked the shit out of me. Chase that shit. I'll watch. Nice fucking shit. Thank you. how the fuck I'm behind him and he blows me up. Yeah, okay. Sam.